Moving through today, if you are trying to wake up and find that sweet treat, or maybe just some hot coffee would be more like it. That's the way to go on a cold morning. The good news about today, it's not as cold. Yesterday, we were talking about widespread 20s. We were also talking about some freezing fog. So I don't foresee that being an issue today. Thankfully, our numbers have stayed right at freezing or just slightly above. 32 degrees right now, the number coming in from DFW Airport. Notice that wind, it is a southwest wind at 10, and it does take off several degrees from how it actually feels. So a wind chill of 24, that will be common really throughout as we go on through the next couple of hours. Looking at our temperatures though, a couple of spots in the 20s, places like Arlington 29, 29 up in McKinney. We've got Rockwall at 37 and Burleson at 33. So certainly you'll want to keep that winter coat with you as you head out the door today. But it's going to be a beautiful afternoon. We end up with plenty of sunshine. That southwest wind will pick up a bit, up to about 15 miles per hour. And then as you can see, temperatures quickly climb. 11 o'clock already mid 40s. Our high temperatures, though, pushing 60 degrees for today. So not your typical January, but it is going to feel very nice for this early January day. Overnight tonight, not as cold. Southerly winds picking up even more so. So that'll help us to see those numbers stay up a bit. Upper 30s to around 40 as you head out the door on Thursday. The next several days, actually pretty quiet weather. This is really good forecast, about as good as it can get. And that takes us through pretty much the entire weekend. Now, as you can see on Sunday, 20% chance of rain. I think that's going to be just an isolated threat down to the south. By Monday, rain chances go up slightly to a 30% chance, and that's all ahead of our next system. So as we take a look at this, the clouds are starting to arrive overnight Saturday and into Sunday. But as you can see, really no big widespread rain threat. We're going to have to wait for that until we get to Monday night and into Tuesday, where you would start to see those showers becoming more widespread, especially across our eastern half. But other than that, the forecast is in good shape. 60 today, we'll go to 62 for tomorrow. A dry front passes through Thursday to Friday and knocks our numbers back down into the low 50s.